Hi, my name is Terry with Camco Manufacturing. Today I would like to show you our EaseLift fifth wheel to gooseneck adapter.
Our gooseneck adapter will convert most fifth wheel trailers to a gooseneck trailer. This allows you to have the convenience of towing two types of trailers with only one truck. You will also enjoy towing a fifth wheel trailer without having a large hitch taking up the bed of your truck. Our gooseneck adapter features an automatic latching coupler for a simple hookup and disconnect. It has a 30,000 pound towing rating and is available in both 15 and 12 inch heights for your specific truck and trailer setup. EaseLift's gooseneck adapter is easy to install and comes with all of the parts and hardware needed for installation.
Please read all warnings and instructions before installing and keep the provided instruction manual in a safe place for future reference.
To begin, locate the 1-inch kingpin lock draw bolt and remove. Pull upward on the kingpin lock until it has emerged fully out of the top mounting plate. Slide kingpin lock over the trailer kingpin. Lift upward on the adapter until the top mounting plate is tight up against the trailer kingpin plate. The sticker must be facing forward. Thread the 1-inch bolt into the kingpin lock. Torque the 1-inch bolt to 200 foot-pound with provided wrench. After the adapter is set, locate the 9/16 hole on the underside of the top mounting plate. Drill four holes into the pin box using a 9/16 drill bit. Install each of the 1/2-inch bolts from the bottom side of the top mounting plate through the inside of the kingpin box. If installing on a closed pin box, drill a 1 1/2-inch hole into the side of the kingpin box. Use caution not to cut the holes into areas where interior gussets are welded. Secure with a flat washer and nylock nut onto the inside of the kingpin box. Once bolts are secure, plug the holes with supplied plastic plugs. Torque the four nuts to 65 foot-pounds. Install the handle cable to the lower deck of your trailer so that it can be reached from the rear of the tow vehicle.